full-fledged grown-up adult. I'm trying to make a dent, trying to get a result. I'm holed up in a Hollywood hotel suite, tequila to drink and avocado to eat. They got all kinds of victories, lots of downfalls, drugs in the rugs and ghosts in the walls, starlets in the lobby that can make a man drool, blood on the curtains and a phone by the pool. I never did see so many TV stars. I never did see so many rented cars. I never did see so many desperate eyes. I never did hear so many bold-faced lies. I was 10 years old, I was alive, in the Benedict Canyon down on Hudson Drive. Now I'm right back in my old backyard, and I'm trying to get a billboard on the boulevard. Well, I never thought I'd see the age of 25. It's been 28 years now that I've been alive. In a matter of months, I will be 30 years old. The apprehension I feel can hardly be told. I am a full-fledged grown-up adult, trying to make a dent, I'm trying to get a result. I'm holed up in a Hollywood hotel suite, tequila to drink and avocado to eat. Yes,